This is the story of a little girl from a very small village. Her mother is the sole bread earner of the family. As the time passed, Khushbu grew up and started helping her mother in farming.
कंधों से मिलते हैं कंधे कदमों से कदम मिलते हैं हम चलते हैं जब ऐसे तो दिल दुश्मन के हिलते हैं.
People around her started helping her.
अब तो हमें आगे बढ़ते हैं रहना अब तो हमें साथी है बस इतना ही कहना. अब जो भी हो शोला बन के पत्थर है पिघलाना अब जो भी हो बादल बन के पर्वत पर है छाना.
कंधों से मिलते हैं कंधे कदमों से कदम मिलते हैं हम चलते हैं जब ऐसे तो दिल दुश्मन के हिलते हैं.
Her interest lied in books. Due to lack of money, her wish remained unfulfilled and she never succeeded in going to a school. One fine day, she decided to gather all the courage she has and raise her hand. Along with the professor, all the students were shocked to hear this little girl's answer. The professor decided to take her to the principal. Principal decides to meet her mother. After listening to the problem of her mother, Principal decides to give this little girl all the education for free of cost. Excitedly, she reaches early to the school on the next day. Her memory was so sharp that she confidently answered all the questions. On observing her smartness and dedication, she was awarded Student of the Year and was given a scholarship for further education. Along with this, she was also given a ticket to Mumbai. On the next morning, Khushbu was getting all set to move to Mumbai. She could see all her dreams coming true. All of a sudden, she notices waves of water all around her. Little did she know that destiny had something else written for her. Many got injured, while some also lost their lives. This was the day when she realized where her pinch of happiness lied. She decided to save as many lives as possible, to work hard until she gets it stable, to never see people bear even the trivial losses again, to become a doctor until she gets the gain. She was all set to become a doctor and open a hospital to help everyone in her village. With all the support from her mother, professor, people and villagers, she finally reaches Mumbai.
Haan यही रास्ता है तेरा, तूने अब जाना है। हाँ यही सपना है तेरा, तूने पहचाना है।
Concentrating on books, within no time she completed her education. With all the knowledge and skills, she gives an unremarkable performance and becomes a doctor.
Roke tujhko aandhiyan, kya zameen aur aasmaan paayega, jo laksh hai tera, laksh to har haal mein paana hai.
She returns to her village and meets everybody who helped her throughout in fulfilling her dreams. Everybody now decided to build a hospital. The very first patient she dealt with was an expectant whose baby gave birth in that hospital. Everybody decided to grow up the baby just the way Khushbu came up and make the baby a successful human being.